Federal prosecutors want 5 years for the so-called straw purchaser who bought the gun used to kill Officer Ella French. Jamel Danzy pleaded guilty in July to conspiracy to commit federal firearms offenses. Federal guidelines call for up to 2 years in prison, but prosecutors argue this case is special. Danzy is set to be sentenced on December 14th. Two brothers are charged in Officer French's murder.